Hi all, welcome to Pristine. This is video for doctors. It's all about attachment placement. Explains complete procedure of placing attachment, tips for easy placement, reason for failures. Shall we move into it? First and foremost important procedure before placing attachment is scaling. Because biofilms present in the teeth may lead to improper adhesion of attachment to the teeth. If the oral hygiene is proper, then you can skip the step. Now place cheek retractor and locate where all the attachments are designed using attachment template and attachment guide. This is attachment guide. You will know in which all teeth attachments are designed using attachment guide and in which shape attachments is designed using attachment template. Etch the specific area of the teeth using 37% of phosphoric acid. Wait for 30 seconds, wash and dry the spot. Look for frostbite appearance. If you couldn't find any frostbite appearance in any of the etched area, then you need to repeat that procedure on that particular area. Apply bonding agent and cure it. Now comes attachment template. Pristine provides you two types of attachment template, made of hard and soft sheet according to doctor's preference. If you are using hard sheet template, then before loading composite to the template, you need to apply a thin layer of Vaseline or Violin to the template. This will prevent sticking the composite to the template. Composite won't stick to soft template, so no need to apply Vaseline or Violin to it. But adaptation will be poor with soft template, so should be very careful before curing it. Load composite to the template, and we prefer 3M Filtech flowable composite. And it is doctor's preference to choose the brand and whether it has to be flowable or bulk fill. However, while loading, slightly overfill the template so that underfill may lead to bone failure. After loading the template, place the template to the teeth and check for adaptation, especially in the posterior region. Harder sheet will have better adaptation than the softer sheet. While loading the softer sheet template, you should be very careful because you need a finger support before curing it. Now cure it. And after curing, start removing the template from the posteriormost area and from the palatal or lingual side. However, softer sheet may come off easily. And remove the overflowed composite, especially in the interdental area, because composite in the interdental area may interfere with tooth movement. It can be easily removed with probes unless etch and desin flow over there. Then place initial aligner to the teeth and check for adaptation. Initially, aligner will be a bit tight and will be easily removable in 1 or 2 days. Pristine provides instruction chart to the patient in which removal steps are explained. Well explained video for removal of aligners are next coming, so stay tuned.